get the dream of a thief, or if I become a thief, actually, what would I be?
No, no.
If I become a thief, okay, if I'm a dream thief,
okay.
If I'm a dream thief, what would I
steal?
It's first thing, dream thief itself is a very typical concept wherein we cannot think about anything. But one thing which definitely I'd like to take away from the people would be the scare, the frightenedness that they get when they are asleep, when they are slept. Anxiety, which everyone is saying that, yeah, anxiety is something which is they feel like, and that makes their dream a sleepless one. That is something which I'd really like to snatch away and provide them with the hope. I can give them a space wherein they can fill in the hope for the future, where they can feel in something really good and better. The only thing which takes away from us is the fear of doing something. And where we all get that from is from our own dreams. Where do we learn the things from is from our own dreams. Dreams are something which makes us or guide us a way forward or way behind. If we sleep positively, if we dream positive, just think of your day ahead. Next day will be so good, you'll be so fresh, a refreshing day to start with. But same day, if you see something really bad, something really negative, what happens the next day? All kind of tantrums thrown on mother, all kind of tantrums thrown on our colleagues, and all day goes bad. Only thing thereby I would really like to take away is anxiety and the fear from the people when they dream. And I hope someday there is a Tinkerbell or some kind of a movie which went in the past, which was they went to the dream, they want to give a sweet dream to the children and get it through. That is really something which I need to that. Life cannot be lived without the dreams. That's it.